Transit.
Okay.
Money?
Bruce, are you sure this is a good idea?
Do you have a pen?
Yeah.
Well, I used the rent money. I had to pay some under the table to get Marvin a showcase slot. They were all full.
But, so
we're good.
Wait, Joan is on.
It's I don't know, man. He needs it, you know. It's a showcase.
Did you ask her first?
Thank you. lakeside, glass castles carrying school against Zebra to the shorelines, sending shadows through the walls, gyms, ships or scrimes, gardens of steel, empty bottles, rumbling sheep, a whisper in the heavy brush of construction. My eyes are bigger than a season. I see my subtitles when I speak.
It's, I don't know, man. He needs it, you know? It's a showcase.
Did you ask her first?
I used the room.
Do you want drinks? I could make us drinks or... Yeah? No? You don't want to do that? Wait one sec. I'll just... Does that work?
I can pick up a bottle of wine on the way over if you want.
Are you sure?
Don't be a fucking moron, yes.
Okay, great. Let's do that. And what do you want to watch? Okay, so just anything then.
Yeah, I'm down for whatever. You figure it out.
Okay, that sounds good.
Okay. Red or white? Red or white?
I don't give a fuck. Whatever works.
Okay.
Oh, that's it.
What?
I'll see you in see you in 30? Does that work? 30 minutes?
Yes. Okay.
Okay, great. I'll see you, yes. Okay. So then yeah. 30 minutes works. Okay. Bye. Okay, goodbye. Bye.
Bye.
Bye, bye, bye. No.
Bruce.
No. No. Oh. I'm gonna sleep on the floor.
After that.
After what?
After that happened. What's wrong?
No.
It feels weird.
No.
It's not like that. I don't think of it like that. I just want to be close to my friend.
I don't want that.
Bruce, it's weird if you sleep on the floor. Nothing happened. Not really. Please. Just. I'll feel gross. Look, there's no expectations, no pressure, nothing. All that matters is you healing.
Fuck that. I don't want this to ever happen again.
You want to know where I went? Those weeks before you left me? It wasn't anything why I left, where I went. I didn't go anywhere. I mean, I'd just find places on the highway where there was nothing and just stand there and smoke. For a day. I don't have any memories from those times. It's just like a big white field.
Whoa. Oh, hello. Hello, you. Do you want this? Very nice. Whoa. You want a drink?
Yeah.
Yeah, what do you want? Oh, I bet you want. Hey, this is my special bottle.
Okay.
Like, I mean, I only bring it out for special occasions.
Oh, well, I'm glad baby's got his bottle.
I would share it with you if you were good.
If I was good, huh?
Mm.
What does that even mean?
I'm just fucking with you. Mm-hmm. Yeah, this one's free.
Well, thank you.
To you being the best actress I ever met.
they have like they have everything. Yeah, they're like building a boat in the basement. I don't even know how, but like there's like welding, there's architecture.
Mmm, nice.
Mmm, I know, right? Mm-hmm. You want a bit more? Okay. Come on, you have to trust me.
I do.
You do.
I don't know. If
well, just
I,
come on, just give it a shot.
I don't know.
Tip your back.
Okay.
You must open your mouth. Here we go. Oh, fuck.
Shit, that's really good.
I know, right?
Yeah, wow.
Yeah, my turn.
Wait, do I get to pour it in?
No!
I want to pour it in.
No!
Yeah,
I don't trust you.
You don't trust me.
Oh, shit, no. Break my fucking house down. Okay. Your turn.
Okay, just give me the fucking
ball. No, come on, it's way better this way.
Right.
Okay, tip your head back. Open your mouth.
I just
want to
drink.
You can drink in there. Mm-hmm.
Yo, did
come
you
on.
See that at the end there? That was so
no.
cool.
Come on. No. No. I just want to talk.
Right.
Like alone.
I'm good.
It's just.
Yeah.
You're fucking like inspiring.
Thank you.
No. Okay, come on. I don't notice.
What?
I'm just looking at the TV from like a side angle right now.
I'm just gonna get some water. Fuck off.
Please, Nina.
Fuck off.
Nina,
no.
Come on.
Get off me.
I guess I could take it off, right? I've had this jacket on the whole time that I've been here. And I'm just replacing it now. Oh my god. Are you smoking even more right now?
Yeah.
Really? Jeez, you guys are going crazy.
Yeah. Oh man, I'm so excited to do my next project.
There you are. It took you so long. Let's go. I feel old. I feel so old.
We should go to the beach.
The beach?
Yeah.
How are we gonna get to the beach?
Terry's got a car.
Terry?
I feel so alive. All of my friends are here. Take this. I am not getting caught up here with that shit. Daddy needs a suit.
Everyone
help. Daddy, help us. What's in your ear?
Oh my god.
A nickel.
Oh, where'd you learn that?
High school. Okay.
Do you want to see a magic trick?
Okay.
You can wash the blue light off of me. Tear out another evening. I'm going across the city into the silver reaching. Into the silver reaching. So give your flesh a final kiss and draw some silence from the dawn. There's no holding on to this or to the hours that went wrong. You can't collect your feelings, but you can pass the thoughts along. Cause you're already leaving. You're already gone.
I think I want to apply to do my master's in economics.
Wait, what?
Yeah.
Wait, what the fuck?
Yeah.
Since when?
Recently. I've been thinking about it.
You're really done acting, huh?
Yeah.
Great. I'll send you the vid before I upload it tonight. No problem. How's the article coming?
We have one of the survivors looking over it now. She agreed to use her name, but is getting nervous, so...
There's a lot, right? There's a lot of us, yeah?
And how are you doing?
Yeah.
You know.
Yeah?
Maybe. Yeah. I had to drop Islamic law.
Islamic law?
Yeah.
With Professor Bradley?
Yeah.
Because...
What?
You don't know? Fuck, I forgot. You weren't here last year. This big article came out about him. He got a slap on the wrist from the institution. Has to keep his door open at all times. Can't have a couch in his office anymore. That kind of slap on the wrist.
I know you probably don't want to think about this right now.
What?
How are you feeling about coming back for next semester?
I don't know.
All right.
It just... To be honest, it really depends. You know?
Yeah.
Like...
Well, that's totally fair.
Yeah.
We're working on it.
Thank you.
we're gonna put on the clothes again. Oh my god. Oh my god.
That's why I always keep my door open. That's why I don't have a couch in here.
Think about it like this. There's owners and renters. But we can't think of the owners as people. That's a place. That's where we are. And everything else is a commodity. And I don't mean just cola cans or new cars or real estate. I mean even our time is a commodity that we have to rent to use. What you might call anxiety or depression or addiction come when we try to suppress the alienation linked to this process. All those patterns with all of their vicious brutalities, assaults, and worse, that come from men in authority positions being given permission by the institutions that own them to attack female bodies for their pleasure, are violent ways of disguising and maintaining power relations that are finally economic. There is a mass market based off of the sexualization of the feminized subject. See, the market requires a subject to extract a surplus value from in order to generate capital. You start with some money, commoditize the labor of the subject, pass the money through that commoditized subject, and in passing it through, you transform the money you started with into more money. Stories are used to hide and naturalize that form of exchange and therefore justify exploitation and abuse. Just watch how quickly the exposure of an ugly aspect of the system transforms into a scandal. The stories themselves become commodities sold. Narrative is our opioid.
The thrill is so big, special.
Rain's been falling in your apartment for days. Everything's dripping. I know you dry your clothes between your palms in secret. I know you carry bucketfuls of tragedy down to the street and bathe in them every night. I see the autumn flood that you've been trying to hide behind your eyes. Those flashing vehicles you hear spinning around your head, their headlights racing across your walls, will not give you back your light. What's gone is gone. Look, in the driest of nights, I also listen to them and let them teach me the word alone. I learn to move how cars move, from one city to another with a little music through the dark, sleepless. There are those who need something in front of them or behind them so they can bring the word home inside for a night. It's one way to live, and it seems bent around the idea that on the other side of night there might only be morning, which might be right, but for me, in search of brightness and the ends of branches, in search of the stars and the factory of their blueprints, I found out how the sky is unbound from being